fisheries sector plays an important role in Sri Lanka's economy, with a contribution of about 2.7% to the country's total GDP. Negombo is home to the second largest fish market in the island. However, this minority community is struggling to stay afloat amidst the country's worst financial crisis. Most of the fishermen have already given up their livelihood due to the severe fuel shortage. Despite all the adversities, Dinesh, a fisherman since youth, is desperately trying to earn a living through fishing. It seems that fuel crisis is not the only issue in this fishing community. Almost all underage boys are forced to drop out of school and help their parents in order to survive. The Negombo fishing community are working daily under the scorching sun, struggling to survive, while the authority keep turning a blind eye to their unending torment. Having lost all hopes, they have no one to turn to, except to God.